Hey, what's up guys, I'm Nizio Cole, and welcome back to another episode of Game Vault. Now, if you don't know, Game Vault is a series where I go through a bunch of unplayed games in my Steam and Epic libraries. Because let's be honest, between Steam sales, Humble Bundle, and free Epic game drops, we have quite a lot of them. So today we're going to be talking about Virtual Cottage. Now, this is actually a pretty small game, and it's not really even kind of a game, but I wanted to talk about it. I thought it was really interesting. I guess you could call it a productivity tool, but it's really cool. So it's like this little cottage. You have this person on the computer, and you can control the weather. You can make it snow. You can make it rain. You can turn on the fireplace, and it's just playing lo-fi in the background, and I think it's a really, really nice game. It actually, you know, I didn't think much of it at first, but then I actually used it trying to get work done, and it helped a lot. There's really not much to this one in particular, so this is going to be a short episode, but if you struggle with procrastination, I highly recommend you try and download this. Just give it a chance. It's actually really, really calming. Just, you know, for me, I have it up on my second monitor. I'll have, you know, work or editing or VFX or whatever on this monitor, on my right monitor, and I just, you know, work on that. You can set up like a timer, actually, you know, set up, oh, I need to edit for 30 minutes or I need to program for 45 minutes or something like that. And it seems like it actually helps keep me focused and I'm not on my phone as much while I'm editing. There's less distractions. And usually while I'm doing this, I would just watch a video or something like that. But this is actually a really, really cool kind of thing that we have here. So yeah, I really like this. You know, this is going to be a scheduled video. So by the time this comes out, it'll probably have a lot more features, but yeah, even, you know, then I'd recommend you check it out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Links to the game will be in the description if you want to go check it out. Let me know what your thoughts on this are, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.